Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and MIT App Inventor Summer Appathon is here. So anyone can participate in this Appathon. So let me just show you what is this Appathon. So Appathon is overall is like, it's a competition, okay? And it's a competition of apps, creativity, and what thing you can build using App Inventor that can make some impact on the earth, on the people. So let me just show you. As you can see here, the registration is open from June 1st, okay? So registrations are already open and the deadline is 21st June. It means you have 7 days remaining, okay? Now, after filling the form, you will see the theme of announcement. It means once you fill the form, so in the July 16, you will receive the themes, okay? It means they can say like you have to create the app on the water related issues and global warming and something like that, okay? After receiving the theme, you have to create the app, okay, according to that theme, and then you have to submit your app till July 30. It means you have 15 days to create overall your app, okay. If you need any help on that to creating your app, I'll help you. I can help you with the Zoom call, I can help you with the comment, and in every possible way, I'll help you. Now, people choice close is 7, then teacher excellence submission is 7. Finalist announced is 9th August and winner announced in the 16th August. Okay, now what is the criteria and who can participate? So anyone can participate, and there is 5 category. Okay, the first is individual youth. It means if someone have the age is below 18, under 18, so and the individual they can participate in this program. Now second is team youth. It means if you have some friend and their age is also under 18, and okay, and you have a team of 2 people, 3 people, 4 people, so you can create app, okay? So you can participate as a team youth, okay? And there's a mixed team, so there's like under 18 and above 18, and individual adult. It means if my age is suppose older than 18, so I can participate, okay? And there's one team adult. It means any individual or okay, or the someone who is working on project is older than 18, okay, so they can participate as a team, so that is called team adult. So what you need to do, you need to submit your app in that code.appinventor.mit.edu server, okay, and you need to create one video also where you need to explain about your overall app, okay, and that should be in English. If your language is not English, then you need to provide the subtitle in English, okay? So that's the overall view, and I'm sure you guys can create the amazing app, okay? And if you need any help on that, so I'm here and I always be here, okay? So please just go and register and let's participate and let's win this game, okay? So have a nice day and happy summer Appathon. Bye bye.